Are you voting by mail in the upcoming general election? Then this is for you. Follow these easy steps. Once you receive your vote by mail ballot, make sure you open and read each material carefully. Make sure you use a black or blue pen. Do not use a Sharpie or marker. Some voters may be asked to provide ID to vote. The Board of Elections will send you a return envelope with the words ID required on it. If it is required, you will need to submit a copy of a proper identification. If someone helps you vote your ballot, the person helping you must complete the certification of person assisting voter. That will be returned with your voted ballot. The person assisting you must mark the ballot according to your wishes and cannot try to influence your vote. This person cannot be your employer or an agent of your employer. Place your voter ballot into the postage paid return envelope, along with any forms that apply to you, such as a certification of person assisting voter or a copy of your ID, if required. Sign and date the oath of absentee voter on the back of the return envelope. Otherwise, it will not be counted. To protect the health of election workers, it is encouraged to seal the envelope with a wet sponge or cloth or a piece of tape. Please do not lick. Finally, return your ballot. No postage is necessary. You can find the nearest ballot drop box by texting the word box plus your zip code to 77788. Please do not wait until election day to return your ballot.